you so much for attending tonight to hear the students in front of you. It is really great to be back. I think the last time I was telling the kids and other people, I think the last time I was on this stage was Dr. Gorder's retirement concert. I kind of taught near Dayton right after graduation, then Southern Ohio, and now I'm finally back up here in Northeast Ohio. So I was really, really happy to receive the invitation kind of right away once I got the gig. I was like, whoa, I just got here, but yeah, let's do it. So very, very thankful to be here. We opened with Cenotaph by Jack Stamp. He wrote a series of fanfares for Ban, and this is one that we really have enjoyed working on. Next, we're going to take it back to the era of the wonderful Italian opera. And we have an overture by Rossini, who also wrote Barbara Seville and the William Tell Overture. You might be familiar with those. So we hope you enjoy this one, and this is entitled Tancredi.
Thank you.
Next we have a beautiful piece of music that was originally written for a tuba euphonium quartet, for the Sotto Voce Quartet, out of all students out of the University of Wisconsin, and Scott Stiepel, who was director of bands there, had John Stevens write an arrangement for the wind band, and we're so thankful that he did, because it's really, really a gem. And we have on euphonium here, Evan Shaheen, that you'll hear from in the beginning, and it's meant to be just kind of a musical amen, or kind of cleansing in the program. So we hope you enjoy Benediction. Before we play our last selection, I want to go ahead and throw out some thank yous. I want to thank Dr. Jesse Leva again and the Kent State Band for their invitation to play for you tonight here. We're very pleased to be here, and it is really nice to be back in this auditorium and on this stage. I want to give my own personal shout out to my brothers of Kappa Kappa Psi. I know all the hard work you do, and unfortunately, if you're going to music ed, the setup and teardown, it doesn't end. So thank you, I appreciate what you do, and I learned many things about setting up and tearing down that I use today. Anyways, moving on, I want to thank our parents at Brecksville-Broadview Heights. We have a wonderfully supportive community up in Brecksville-Broadview Heights, and truly a great tradition of a supportive music program. Of course, the students on stage, I want to thank them. Being in year one at a new program, many, many things could happen, and I'm very thankful that these students have stuck it out with me and really given me the opportunity to make some really, really beautiful music with them and establish some really great connections with these new students. I want to give a shout out to one of my former students also that's playing with the Kent Wind Ensemble, Andrew Blake. He was a student of mine in my very first job in Xenia, Ohio. So, Andrew, what's up? There you are. Look forward to hearing you later. And then lastly, that's all I have. Our wonderful administrators at Brecksville-Broadview Heights, also very supportive. Thank you to them as well. We're going to end with a newer piece that was commissioned for the Florida All-State Band by Michael Markowski, entitled Reckoning. And reckoning is defined as avenging or punishing of past mistakes or misdeeds. It's a musical underdog story to prove that they are a force to be reckoned with. So we hope you find the Brecksville-Broadview Heights Wind Ensemble a force